Chances are, if you are new to using Celtx, you already have scripts written in another software and you want to import them into Celtx to use them there. To import material into Celtx, go to File, Import. Here you have two options, Import from File or from Projects. If you choose From Projects, Celtx shows you the other projects that you have and you can select from which one you want to import the screenplay. The screenplay of that project you import will then be appended at the end of the current screenplay in the project you are right now. If you choose Import from File, you just select the local file from your computer. According to the Celtx documentation, at the time of this recording, the following importing formats are supported. Celtx, which is .Celtx or .cx script, Microsoft Word in .doc or .docx format, Simple Text, which is .txt, Final Draft, which is .fdx, Rich Text, which is .rtf, Web Pages, .html, or .pdf, if they are text-based. When you choose a file to import, Celtx shows you an import summary, how many scenes and how many characters you have imported. If you click on Characters or Scenes, you get a list of all your characters or scenes respectively, and you can select which of those you want to import or not. Also, you have a filter menu at the top. With characters, you can sort them by frequency or ascending or descending. With scenes, you can select to view them all or just interior or exterior scenes. When you've made your selection, in case you want to change something here, click Done and then go to Script and Celtx will append the content of the imported script to the current screenplay document.